With every breath, millions of dust particles enter into our bodies. This dust originates from car traffic, the rubbing of tires and brakes, and also emissions from power plants and industrial activity. They may also come from plant spores, bacteria, and mineral dust. Large fires like those made at Easter or Purgis night, barbecues fueled by coal, or fireworks also release large amounts of particulate matter. The mix of dust particles that we breathe in is made up of particles of varying size. The diameter of some is smaller than 10 micrometers. A human hair is 10 times thicker. Many of the particles are even smaller. They are called ultrafine particles. A thousand of them, lined up next to each other, would be roughly as wide as a human hair. And this is where the matter becomes critical for us. The smaller the particles are, the more dangerous they are for people. The minuscule particles reach much deeper into the lungs than the larger ones, and they stay there longer. The tiniest particles are the ones which then continue on from the lungs to other organs, such as the brain, liver, kidneys, or the heart. In order to calculate the burden to humans more precisely, the smallest particles have to be counted. For this, advanced technology is required. The LfULG utilizes this technology for its research in the EU project UFIREG. Not only does UFIREG investigate air quality, it also assesses the impact of ultrafine particles on health. Experts in environmental protection, the monitoring of air quality and healthcare from four countries are working together on this project. In addition to the measuring station in the Winkelmannstraße, Dresden, there are four more stations in Europe, in Augsburg, Prague, Ljubljana and Chernivtsi, Ukraine. In November 2014, the results of this project will be presented in a final conference in Dresden.